All right. Let's begin. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Three times through the foot and down and push out and flex plie and point and close. Three times, each time closing, put your weight on both legs and out. 5 and 6, 7, 8. All right, tempo is 5 and 6 and 7 and go. Thank you. on 3. 7, 2, 3, 8, and... Arms in second, exercise on 6. 5 and 6 and... When you twist and curve after the first count, make sure that your shoulders are going to be parallel to the floor as you go over. Right? You keep twisting as much as possible, but so that as you go over, the shoulders are parallel. One side isn't lifted. Right. That's it. But your arm isn't like this either. Keep your arms on your side as much as possible. All right. You see, you have one arm, it's like this, and one arm's like this. So you, whatever that is, that's it. Otherwise, you're trying to twist more through the shoulder. All right, so keep it in the back. Arm overhead. 7, 2, 3, 8, and arms overhead, exercise on 8. 7 and 8 and thank you. twist more. Against the hip, so you really totally profile back a little further. Right. All right. First position, pliés in all positions. 7 and 2 and 8 and go. I think the best homage we can do for Merce is to continue doing his work. So, 1 and 2 and 2 and 2, 3 and 4, and off and down and off and straight, go down, lift up, go down and close. So alternate plié and straight, on the floor twice, and then off the floor the same. Off and plié, and off and straight. Plié, down, lift up, lift plié, and close. All right? 5 and 6, and ready, and go. Watch, Becky, you're plieing and your heels are coming up, so a little less depth. One and down. So the outside of the foot stays on the floor, so it's not coming forward at all. Just take a demi-plie. Right, so each one comes back to that position. So more on the outside of the foot, the back of the foot. There you go, okay. Now, one, plie, two, three. Straight, plie, two, three. Straight, plie, two, three. Come, stop, two, three. Go out, plie, hold three. Go out, plie, hold three. Go out, plie, hold three, and close, and change. One, two, three. That's two counts to extend. Three, two, three, come up, hold, two, three. One count out and down and hold, and up and out, down, hold, up and out and down, hold and close, open, three. One, two, three, and ready. Come up four. Then we circle eight times. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. And curve. Five. And tilt six. And go over flat seven. And come up 8. And then you do the same to the left side, and then reverse, come up 8 circles, then curve over, tilt to the lifted leg, circle and arch, come up through the center. We'll do this on a 2 though. 7 and 2 and 8 and 2 and. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Lift 7 out. 8. In, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lift 7 out. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Close 8. All right, on the floor and then off. 5 and 6 and ready, go. The foot. So as you push the foot out, one and two and three and four, and one and two and three and four, and one and two and three and four, up, down, and stay, and one and two and three and four, three, four, three and two and three and four, up, down, and stay, go back. So as you close the foot, close, push, close, push, close, push out through the top of the foot. Five and six and ready and go. Quite find a way to give it as fast as he does. And it's too late, that exercise is over. One, and two, and three, and lower four. So out on, up on one, out on two, plie on three, lift, and lower four. All right, we'll do this 4-4. One, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. Plie, and rise, and finish, and go. And one. Plie on one and stay in plie. On two, open three, and back on four. Now go over five and six. Now arch the back and straighten the leg. Seven and eight. Right, plie right away, and front and side and back. Go over, lift the back thigh. Now hold the leg there and come through the chest and straighten the standing knee. One, two, three, two, three, side, two, three, front, arch the back. Now come up through the center and curve as you straighten the standing leg. On three, seven, two, three, eight, and. Up. Out on one, plie on two, change three and change four, lift five, out six. One, in two, change three, change four, lift five and six. Out one, plie two, open three and four and five and six. Out one, in two and three and four and five and six. One and two and three and four and five and six. One and two and three and four and five and six. One and two and three and four. All right, six counts. Three and four and five and six and one. Let's do the same thing just with four counts. One, two, and three, and four. 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 One, two, and ready, go. One. There's a little devil there. Okay. One and down. And one and down. Four times. Seven and eight. And six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and up, lift one, up, down. All right, so you plie on one count, straighten on two, rise three, lower four, and rise five, and rise six, and lift the right foot and down, lift the left foot and down, and seven and two and eight and go. Says go up without shifting so much. However, you still have to transfer your weight, so the head is over the arch, so it is and the whole side. So this side is the side of the standing side. Come down so that you're not slightly lifted. Push the standing side down. So whatever, push this side down so it doesn't. You don't get that. All right. Twist one and two and three and four and 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 off. All right, so you twist to the leg, closing in and front, and twist to the corner and close. Then now plie, turn and plie, turn again and plie, and there you are to start. Come through the first and brush the leg. Going from front to back, you turn forward. Going back to front, you turn back. Keep it in, I think you keep it in second. Second, second. So the foot stays open. Seven and eight and. Try it once more. This time, try to pull the foot through first so that as you shift, you come through each first position. All right, whether it's that was front and back. So you make a minor bringing the heels together in plie. Seven and eight and. Try that again.
Let's try it again.
One and two and plie three and curve four and two and turn two and three and four and heel down one and two and rise and four and turn back and two and three close four turn and step on one. That's on two legs. Now lift arabesque on two, plie on three, your center, and curve the back on four. Close the foot, keep the curve on one, turn quarter turn on two, come up through the straight leg and rise on four. Bring the heel down and cross the foot to the front diagonal, facing front. Now step on it in attitude and twist to the left. Come up three, down four, turn one and two, rise three, down four, close four. So each one you have a step forward, then lift the foot off in arabesque, plie and curve on four. Close it in, quarter turn, you're straight on three, you rise on four. You're straight on one, you come down through the heel. Step on two, left arm front, releve three, lower four, turn back on one, hold two, rise three, close the foot on four. Okay, is that clear? All right, three, and four and All right. Stop. It's slower. Da 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 one and a two. Three and a four and three and four and step up on two. Plie, curve, close, turn, up, step, down, turn. Well, we'll try it again a little slower. All right. When you make the change, all right, since it is slow, one and two and three and curve four. Now bring the pelvis under your shoulders right away and turn. Now just straighten up through your head and rise. Now this happens, you go in one count. Now right away as you get into the position, twist, so you're not leg and then twist, but right away twist and rise up. All right, and then you lower the heel and lead with the working leg and open the arm side and rise. All right, so let's get the tempo straight. This leg is in front, this leg is directly behind you in a back attitude. All right. The leg, your body is front, your leg goes front diagonal. All right. Then you step to that diagonal and turn. So let's get the tempo straight. Da and one. Sorry. One, two, three, four, two, ready, three, and four, and one, and two, plie three, and curve. Close the foot, turn. Back, down, one, one, turn two. And straighten up and rise and across and down and turn back. I know, that's not slow enough. It was much slower. It was like grains of wood, you know. It was that slow. All right, but we'll go on anyway. So I'll teach the legs first. To go one, two, three. I'm sorry, start with releve. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One and two and three. One, two, three. Two, two, three. And three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, and two, and three. One, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, and two, and three. Now, the torso and the arms. Tilt to the right and turn your head to the right. One, two, three. Two, two, three. Twist right and twist left. Center and tilt left. Hold the tilt and as you lower, tilt the other way. And back and side and front. One, two, three. Two, two, three. Three, two, three. Four, two, three. Five, two, three. Six and two and three and one, two, three, two, two, three. Three, two, three. Four, two, three. Five, two, three and six and two and three. One, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, and two, and three, and one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, and two, and three. I think it might have been on five, actually, the whole phrase, but we're going to do it on six. Now, right now, you can do it with a straight leg. So this is releve plie, plie releve. Come down flat and stay flat for the first time. Stay flat, plie, 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 all right? And then we'll take it up. So six threes right now. Five, two, three, six, and two, and three. If it was on five, then it went one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three, five. I happen to have written only four numbers down, four phrases, so I left the last one that I didn't complete it when I wrote it down. But let's do it on five now, all right? So this is the same. One, two, plie, three, plie, hold, releve, three. Now this goes down, flat, flat, releve, 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 plie, 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 plie. Releve, releve, plie, 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 releve, flat, flat, releve, 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 plie, 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 plie. I think that's what it was. Yes, sure, let's divide and stay above this line here for our purposes. One, two, three, ready, and go. One. Thank you. I think I'm going to put it a little slower. One, two, three, five, two, and. Once more. One. All right, she was giving you five. Four, two, three, five, and is that the second group? No, okay, we're just do a straightforward down, fourth position, second position, fourth position, close first. Second position, second, second, close first. Fourth and second, fourth, close first. Second, second, second and first. Fourth and second, fourth and first. Second and second and second and first. Fourth, second, fourth, first. Second, 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 close first. All right, this is actually a phrase that not from recent times, but the distant past, all right? One and two and three and two and two and three and three and two. All right, so the hard thing is to make this shift, to get side from side forward, to bring your pelvis back. One, two, three, and two and two and go. The third step forward, front side, front, thank you. more difficult than it appears. Change with your hips, not with your feet. Change with your hip. Now, come back, come all the way across. So from here, you have to pull the hip back and make your facing. Now just turn your hip through your pelvis. And now you do the second catch. But then again, turn through your pelvis. So one, two, three, and two, and two, and three, and one. You make the facing change. It can go a little quicker if you work from the pelvis. Some of you have it well. One, Jennifer, would you start? Show Jennifer, show them. Yeah? Seven, two, three, and eight, and go. There it is. Ready, and... Get all the way around, Stacy. Now you're getting around, Dylan, but turn and close. You're around, but bring this back. Faces aside. Face. 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 Your first each time. Close. 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 All right. It's really a matter of really pulling all the way back, pulling your back around. And now again, back. Yeah. But put your heels down on that end count. And, right. Three, and, heels down. So you're here. And, right. And. That's it. Because if you have so much momentum, your momentum has to be controlled, right? You control the momentum through the waist. All right, let's come back and jump. Eight in first and eight in second and first to second, 16. And five and six and ready and go. On the beat. Now. Right? So you're not behind the beat. Being on top of it, you have to slightly anticipate. One and two, and a one and two, and a one and two. On the bringing in, bring the arms up, land up. And land. Bring them up on the one count. And a one and a two and ready. Good, all right. All right, here we go. The legs go second, fourth, fourth, second, fourth, fourth. Turn in the air and jump forward and leap. One, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three. One, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, leap four. Now, yes, it's a jump from releve. It's a hop from releve, turning in the air. Say you're on the first side, right, left, right, left, right, left, up, down, in fifth, hop front. Now leap out to the diagonal. And this goes curve, up, up, curve, up, 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 down, up, front, leap. And curve, up, up, curve, up, 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 down, and leap. Yes? Hop forward, like a saucisson. Jump off the 2 feet and land forward on the front foot. You do from the air, first side, you're here, two, two, three, and three, two, three, four, two, three. Second, fourth, fourth, second, fourth, fourth, up, down, and hop, leap. It wasn't easy figuring this out. But it was definitely a hop from the releve. Curve, center, center. Curve, center, center, curve, center, center, up, down. So in other words, get a hold of yourself on the releve, hop, and hop to bringing the feet together. One, two, three, ready, and go. And one, up, up, down, leap. Stay in place on the turn. Place, now front. Place, front, leap. Spring off your toes, up and out. Feet. Land, leap. Land on 2 feet when you turn. Up, down, down. Bring the feet together. Thank you. So yeah, I know. But from here, you have to, even if you plie down before that turn, or if you take a slight with the heels going down, you need to bring the legs together. Now, of course, it's not turning the simple way, which would be to the back. You're turning, so you have to come right like a corkscrew. Right, corkscrew, then push off of that. Right, go straight down with the feet. Go straight down with the feet, bring them together, and forward. Right, that's the idea. All right, let's try one more time. So you can, if you finish, you can make a little something there. So either your feet, your knees. 3, 2, 3, 4, and up, down, down, out. Thing, we do step, step, leap. 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 Now, in the air, you turn the torso and circle the arms. So you're going to go right, left, leap, and left, right, leap, and left, leap, and right, left, leap, left, right, leap. In the air, twist the torso and open the arms. Front high and open side. Try to keep the hips in arabesque. I mean, try to keep it so that your hips aren't opening to second. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. So, as soon as you bop-mont, start to turn, you go up, up. So you start facing that way, but almost as soon as you brush, you start to turn your torso. 1, 2, 3, 4, ready, and go. come back. All right, second position, and curve over, and drop your weight. Lengthen the back of the neck. All right, now roll up from the base of the spine, getting a hold of the top of the legs. In your center, lift the arms up overhead and open them side, and lift the chest, just the chest, quiet in the ribs. Now small rise, heels forward. Lengthen the back of the neck upright through the head. Lower down, and plie. All right, this is a little bit of, this was Merce, as last class, and I thought it was a little bit more difficult in the moment when, so, but yeah, the material is beautiful, so I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Thank you, Pat.